But it doesn't hurt it either.
So. Fascinating. Okay, yes.
Pens and books or something.
Pencil. We have books, pencils, and blue.
Pencil blue. All there? Like there or like
The flowers. So here's what I want you to do. Here's what I'm thinking. You can decide.
That's exactly what I was hoping.
I'm not good at drawing people, so I did not draw the rest. I just drew the hand.
Well, how about you can tell me the idea, because I have a person in the boat reaching. They're like waving to a fish, but if they're reaching for something, maybe you can tell me what that is. And you don't have to draw anything on the sail. What is it made out of? Thing where we can use a gear that's helping to build some of the things in the. In our picture, can you think of where you might put a gear?
Okay. Like a very interesting.
This is nice. That's a cone flower, I can tell. Yeah, they like, or butterflies like them.
So, I'm gonna do this. What's
the M for? Is it M? Oh,
yeah,
that's
what I'm
thinking.
What's the M for?
Oh.
Maybe you could you draw his face?
Hang on. Yeah, you like that one? I think with words would take over very easily. We don't want like one thing to take over. Something like this size. And yeah, you could put a wildcat in there. Okay. And are they in? What was your idea?
It was to
more helpful to do that, showing, because we're thinking about the drawings that were already done, and there's a lot of smiles in there. So do we want to, remember I said I want to try to honor that and honor the spirit of what those drawings are?
Because do we want to replace nature with technology, or do we want to use technology to help?
Picture and how the colors are together, and so that's why.
That one might, just so you know, that gear might turn into a flower. And to me, it just looked like they turned the school into a funhouse.
Right. Outside of the shape, we're not going to worry about the coloring or the shadows or the shading. So like on this part, you're just going to do, you know, like that.
Hey.